Hi folks, my name is Craig Thompson. Today we're in Eugene, Oregon on a windy day doing this here video, and we just got this in like yesterday. Beautiful. It's a 1992 national RV makes it. It's called a Dolphin, but it's a diesel pusher with a Cummins diesel. You'll like it. A Cummins diesel. I think it's got a 4-speed transmission, Allison. I think it's got 190 horse Cummins diesel. Very, very fuel efficient. Lots of power, and it's probably the nicest one around. Wait until you see it. The guy that I got this from, he brought it in, and he wanted me to see all the LED lights he put in it, all the cabinets. When you open the cabinet doors, they're all light up. It's just a beautiful, beautiful motorhome for the money. The money. It's a great, great, great buy. So it's only a 32-foot. It's a non-slide diesel pusher made by National RV, and it's a Dolphin. So, in fact, it's called a 32D model. It's really nice. It's got a stainless steel bumper on the front. He's got everything upgraded on it. I think this license plate, I think it's supposed to say Roughing It. Roughing It, that's what I'm guessing. It's got the big nice bus mirrors up on the top here. It's got some air horns up on the very top. You notice how it's got a lot of basement storage, but you see there's no delamination on the sidewalls. He's always kept it inside of a shop, kept it waxed, so that's the kind of motorhome this is. Just remember, it's an older one, so it's a great buy. And if you want a good diesel pusher that don't have that many miles on it and in tip-top shape, you're going to like this one. So you got to get down here and see this one. Remember, you go to rvsalesoforegon.com, and that'll give you all of our prices on all of our inventory. So if you're looking at this video today, rvsalesoforegon.com will give you the prices, a brief description, and pictures, and of course this video. So let's walk around this side. And I want you to notice how the bottom is. It's really nice all the way down. It's got lots of storage in the basement. It's got a nice full awning on the and it's got the real nice material on the awning. Everything's in good shape. It even has, he put a motion light where the porch light is. It's a motion light, so at night when you walk up to it, it'll all light up, and it's an LED motion light. And by the way, this is a 93. I think I told you earlier it was a 92. It's a 93 National RV Dolphin. Anyway, in the very back, come on back here. Here's where it talks about, in fact, I've been to the factory. National RV is in Paris, California. I've been there and watched them make these. This is the Dolphin, and there it is. It's talking about a pusher. Of course, it's got some real nice dolphins up there. But again, see how nice and clean the stripes look like new? If that's what happens when you keep them in a shop and the sun doesn't hit them and crack all the decals up. So this is an extremely nice coach. Back here, is the tow package, so it's all set up for towing a car. And of course it says Dolphin here, and look way up there, that is a satellite that's all up to date. So it's equipped with a satellite up to date. I believe he told me it was DirecTV, but we'll look. So anyway, with that, let's go inside and I'll show you a really nice floor plan, a motorhome that does not have slide outs. So it's been well taken care of. The roof has always been serviced. He gave me a complete walk around. He's very proud of this motorhome. Sometimes it's hard to let go when you put as much money in this one as he did to make it as nice as he did. It was hard. I knew it was hard to say goodbye to that, because I could tell when I wrote it up for him so we can sell it for him. I could just tell he didn't want to let it go. But you know, things change in our life. It's called the next chapter. Let's go. Brand new furnace. Okay, as we go in, little things like the thermostat. He's got a brand new thermometer here. Electric step. He put a grab handle right here. Okay. I'll let you come on in. Okay, here we are inside. Little things that he told me about, I'll share with you. See how grab handles are important when we get older in life. Not that we're old, but we're getting there. Look at the grab handle here. Look at the grab handle here. Look at the grab handle there. So little things mean a lot. He let me know what this is for. You know, when you come in the door, it's a place to put a flashlight. What a perfect place to put a flashlight. Okay, now I'm going to show you what he told me about these cabinets. Look at this. When I open that up, look what happens. They're all LED lighting. As soon as you open them up, they're little micro switches, see? And I mean, he installed every one of these, and he did a professional job. And then while you're looking, take a look at all the window treatments, the curtain. Everything is all customized. You know, you can tell he kind of made it look a little more modern. And if we look up front here, there's the backup camera right there. There's your four-speed Allison transmission. All your switches for everything. I mean, he has done so much. He took the TV out of here. Remember where it used to be a big old TV? And look what he did. He customized a dash for there. So anyway, very, very, very nice. I'm going to clock up there he put up there. Let's see what's up here. Looks like books and manuals. He's got all of his books and manuals over there. Okay, let's see. Let's walk back here. This sofa makes into a real comfortable bed. Very comfortable. By the way, this motorhome is very clean. We have not even touched it. It's normally we like to clean them when they come in, get them ready, so we can do a video. This one, we're doing the video, and we haven't even touched it. So this says a lot about this. Oh, I don't know what this is. Looks like some kind of a fan. He's got a fan here. And all these lights, take a look. LED lights. Every light in here is all LED light. A table here. A nice rocker swivel recliner. A 110 plug-in. A table that comes out. And there's, I think he told me there was some TV trays under here also. Your kitchen's got a mowing faucet, which is kind of nice. It's got a little squirt thing for your soap. I don't know how this turns on. Right there. They got all kind of neat little lights in here. And then I will share with you, he did tell me that he had solar panels up on the roof. So you've got solar, you got satellite, everything is up to date. You got low miles diesel pusher. Here's the microwave, cooktop. He built this cover for the cooktop. Oven. And then over here, here's your monitor for all your levels. It tells you what condition your batteries are in, all your water pump. And this is your solar up here. This is showing that your solar is working. He put a very, very, very expensive, real quality solar charging system. So if you're looking for a diesel pusher that's used and a great buy, this is the one I would buy. I'm serious. You know, it's not fancy. It don't have 3, 2, 1, 4 slide outs. No, it don't have any. But I'll tell you what, you can get this in pretty much all the state parks. You'll probably never wear it out. The engine's low miles. I think it's 40 some thousand. I'm not quite sure. I'll look. Okay, this is for like a coffee maker if you want to put one, but he put a paper towel holder up there. This is your inverter. He put a ProShine, very expensive, 2,000 watt inverter. So just look at that. That's all professionally installed, and this is all professionally installed by him. Great man. I enjoyed meeting him. And you know, when I walked around this motorhome and he started showing me all these things, I know he had a lot of heart that he put in here. So I hope somebody like you will appreciate it and take advantage of a great buy and a great motorhome. The floor, look at that. It's all real plank flooring. That's real wood. Two-door refrigerator, gas electric. Let's go back here in the in the kitchen or in the bathroom area, he put all these shelves, and those shelves are removable. You can take these out and you can hang clothes up there if you need more places. But again, he's got it all LED lit up in there with a micro switch right here. Little micro switches everywhere. Under the sink, you got a nice big place to put things in the bathroom. And then I like the shower. Look at the shower. Isn't that a nice big shower? Skylight looks great. Don't show any signs of smells or leaks or anything. Private bathroom. Plenty of room for your knees. Got a vent up there. Let's see what else. We'll shut that door. And that's my outfit. Here we go. And let's see, we'll go back here. This is the queen bed in the bedroom, and it has a nice big TV back here in the bedroom. So this is all. Then he's got a fan up here, which is kind of neat. And you've got a full mirror across where the headboard is. You got lights on each side. Again, LED lights all the way down, LED lights. So anyway, got a private door to the bedroom. So basically, you got a great motorhome. It's a 93, not a 92. National RV Dolphin 32D. 32D diesel pusher, Allison transmission, 4-speed. Great condition. I'm not sure on the age of the tires, but we can check that. But it's a great buy on a motorhome. Even if you had to buy tires, you're going to get a great buy. So if I can help you, my name is Craig Thompson here in Eugene, Oregon at rvsalesoforegon.com. I'll look forward to meeting you.